I'm going to show you a little snippet of code that you will use all the time to search for things. So I have the account number from another table here, and I have it in A column, second row. Now, on my second sheet, I have a whole pile of information. Now, I would like my VBA to go through all this data and find a particular account number, and just we're going to retrieve whatever this code 2 is. And it's so we're searching this whole table just trying to get one piece of information. But this is a very functional little piece of code. So what we're going to do is we are going to, I'll show you what the code looks like. So what I have, I've named this sub findsomething, and I've assigned RNG as a range, and the account number is the string that I'm looking for in this table. So let's go to here. So this is where my account numbers are. So I'm searching through all these to find one particular one. And so so what I've done is I have set my account number, dim at row number as long. Account number equals on my sheet one. So I've just assigned it to this value here. Now you could have this in a loop or a if do while, dual while loop or a for loop. But I've just assigned it for this example to one particular cell. Now, this is my search string. So I'm going to set range, which we've defined up here, as to sheet 2, column A. So the A is where our account number is, and what we're looking for is account. And we're looking in the formulas, and we're looking at the whole number, and we're searching orders by rows. And search direction is xlNext. Match case is false, so if it's a capital letter, it won't pick throw it out. And then what we're going to return is the row number. So the range number, range row is what you're going to find, and it's going to equal row number. So now in that, so if we find that the account number, then we're going to go on that sheet, and we're going to go to the third column and take up the value, and then we're going to return it to sheet one in cells two. So let's F8 through this, and so we can see it go. So that's the end. And so now here we have retrieved the 1.57 from the other sheet by using the VBA to search through all these numbers. So there's the 1.57. So that's how. That's a little snippet of code to search for something in a table. Please subscribe.